Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to another video. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to run your first Java program using NetBeans. So if you have just installed NetBeans 12.0 and if you're getting some kind of problem or maybe you don't know how to run the Java program, so I'm here to show you how to run your first Java program. So for that, you need to create new project and here you just have this option only, Java with Maven. So for beginner, so this is the way to go. So just choose Java application and click on next. So let me call it Hello World and you can give the company name. So maybe my company Laser Codes and let me click on finish. Now this has created the Hello World project and here you can find source package and these are the Java dependencies and this is the pomme.xml file. So let's not talk about this. So let me create new and you can create Java file. So let me call it Hello class and click finish. So you may know about this syntax or you don't know. So first of all, to run your Java program, you need to write the main method. So for that, let me write public static and void main string argument and let me write s out and control space. So this will directly display the system.out.println and let me write something. Okay, Laser Codes. And if I want to run this program from here, so it says that this main class is not selected. So this was something you know, when I use Apache for the first time, NetBeans for the first time, I was also quite a bit of confused. So I normally used to use IntelliJ or Eclipse and when I got to this NetBeans, I was quite confused how to run this program. So I will show you how to run this. So for that you need to go for this Hello World class and right click and go to properties. And after that you just need to go for run and here you need to give the name of this package com.lasercodes and hello world and then name of this class hello class and let me click OK. Now if I try to run this program, so it should display the laser codes here in the output section. Right here you can see laser code is displayed. So let me check if this works or not. Updated, let me do updated and let me run it again. So you don't need to set up the main class again. So this works this way. So this is how you write your first program using Apache NetBeans IDE. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. Thank you.